So welcome and thank you for joining. I appreciate it. If you are returning, thank you. And I thoroughly appreciate it if this is your first time. Again, I have to record this the old-fashioned way, so thank you if you stick around. My partner is here with me. Hi.
Hi.
She's gonna be here the whole time.
Yep.
So, unfortunately, I kind of ended Kingdom Hearts 2 on a cliffhanger. If you want to see me try to finish Kingdom Hearts 2, I will try to come back and finish it, but I've got plenty of other games I need to get through, including Kingdom Hearts 3, which is a long game too.
And one other disclaimer, we do not have the book for this game.
We don't need to repeat it, but yes, we don't.
We don't, so...
I should not have pressed that button. Oh shit, my bad. I forgot how long that cutscene was gonna be.
By the way, I actually beat this game before.
I know, I'm gonna play this on hard this time.
Don't.
Yeah. So I hope I can get far enough into the game without...
They're hard, honey, there's hard battles in this one too.
Yeah, well, I don't have the book, so I'm just going in and trying to figure it out as I go. I
would still do standard.
I know you would. New game mode, critical mode has been added. Sorry, I was adjusting something. PlayStation 4. Configure. I need to do that real quick. Critical, normal, keep all that. Where's the subtitles? Is there subtitles?
Scroll down.
Oh, there's one.
Keep scrolling.
I know, I'm reading as I go. Active cursor position. Already on. Cool. Maps. Cool. Map orientation fixed. Match camera.
The mini map will stay locked in.
I know, I'm reading it as I go. Camera direction. I think I can change that at a later point, so I'm going to keep it as that, just to see how it works. So that should have changed, right? Oh, there's more. Vibration on. I'll drop it down a little bit. Graphics. I can change the graphics a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Stable, default. Choose this for more stable.
You need to change the screen size.
I mean, what's the real difference between smoother graphical movement and stable graphical movement?
That I do not know, everybody.
Okay, spending too much time on this, sorry. New game. Thrilling challenge packed with powerful enemies. Not doing that.
Don't do that one either.
I'm doing prep.
No. Don't come crying to me when you're rage quitting.
I will probably
rage quit. You do in every game.
I know I do. We'll see if that happens.
I've been with you almost 5 years.
I know. We'll see if that happens. Because you're just the brightest later on. Yes.
You don't listen to me.
Mm.
You don't.
My friends are my power. I just recently saw the trailer for Kingdom Hearts 4. At some point, I'll probably play that on here.
It's supposed to come out...
sometime.
Sometime this year or next year?
No, it's probably a little over halfway done of development. If not all the way done. Also, I'm probably going to get copyrighted for a lot of the stuff in this game, so if you just hear where all of a sudden the sound just cuts out, I got copyrighted for something.
Are you sure we don't have the book for this game, honey?
We don't.
I thought we did.
I know there's going to be a music video or some sort of copyrighted song that's about to play, right?
No, honey, this is storyline.
Well, they did that in the second one. It started with a copyrighted song.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh?
No, Drake Bell, I have not.
Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light. Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
Can you tell us, Drake Bell?
Now I hear it.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear. Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war. So, you know the Lost Masters? Who? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War. Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you. You can drop the facade. Facade?
Why does it sound like Matthew Broderick?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this. If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world.
No, it's not.
The future. It's already been written. Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
So Drake Bell was right.
They can take your world, they can take your heart, cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Is this where the song comes? Okay, people, please watch the ads for this song, please, so I can pay for this song, because I want to watch this and listen to this. I know I'm gonna get copyrighted for this. Claimed, please.
So, babe, let me tell you a couple worlds that you're going to.
I know, I remember most of them.
You get to go to Monsters, Inc., you're gonna go to Elsa, you're gonna. Sorry, guys. You're gonna go to. Big Hero 6. Thank you. By the way, that was the name of I need to go to Olympus again.
I sure hope you guys watch that ads for this, please, because I have to pay for that now.
What do you mean you have to pay for it?
Well, if I cut, I can cut the music out. We can sit here in silence and just watch that, or they can listen to the song. Which they're gonna, the ads will help pay for the song. Familiar. There are seven hearts to save.
There's Sora.
Situation command appears above the list.
That's the reaction command.
Almost would have done that. Could have been there. Almost would have done that. Could have been there. Okay, is this the which
one? I'm gonna ask you which one's more important. What are you pausing?
Because I was going to change the graphics. Because just, it looks... Is it me or does it not look crisp?
It does.
Okay, so do I want magic defense? Or is that strength, shield, or... Alright, I'm sure it's gonna tell me if I walked up to it right there. Oh, the vitality, balance, wisdom. No, I'm gonna do balance for this one. Because I'm playing this on hard now, so I need to choose my starting things a little better. Yep, I'll do it. Second one that could have been a thing.
Mm-hmm.
walking stick.
Uncle Warrior, is your battling log part now?
Do I get one more?
It's Moana! Just kidding. Yep.
So you automatically just get blocked this time.
What's that dodge
one? I don't know. It says we'll dodge in that direction instead of blocking. Cool. Automatically give you dodge roll and block right off the get go. Cool.
Honey, it's doing it the entire time. You've already been doing
Two pages.
Fucking,
I thought it was just.
No, you've already been
going in
circles. Graphics are a little bit better.
Yeah, obviously, this was number three. Number three came out like fucking almost. Fucking number. Number two came out in 2005.
Number three came out in 2019.
I know.
You got a big enemy.
Wow, paying attention to other things. Focusing on this one motherfucker's aim right here, I'm gonna die, aren't I?
No, you're still okay.
Oh,
and you got
more.
Fire and water. No. Say I'm good for now.
To defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct?
Yes, even though I guess I didn't, that happened.
All the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true healer to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
Max can walk Zora.
You can count on us to take care of Zora.
I would have it no other way. I put Zora in your hands.
It's not a vacation.
And if you could come in shoot.
Let's go! Down on us!
Tangled.
How are we supposed to get there now?
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Let's roll! Cal, where's your book, Sora?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
So, how would I know?
Oh, we're in 2.9 right now. We're barely in Kingdom Hearts 3 yet. This is going to take us 5 hours to get into Kingdom Hearts 3.
No, it's not. I hope not.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition.
No, you have to defeat the Titans in this one.
This very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Auron to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank. One by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before.
When did I fight them? I don't remember fighting them.
And his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated. Hades began his attack on Olympus.
This is Sora. Me and the other two half-pints are on a new adventure.
fanfare?
No, you're gonna have to remember where some things are and when not.
No, looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Why are we trying to look for something underneath a rock?
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
This game's more fun than the other two. Come on,
Daddy. Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
Head up the mountain.
What happens if I go back this way? Okay, Donald.
I think of the graphics of this game.
Okay, hold on. Now I can go back in. Equipment, Sora, I got nothing yet. I really hate the fact that you can only wear two armor, or one armor and one accessory now.
Hey, it's better than nothing.
It's okay. Can I do any of these right now? Or are these all on?
Those are all on, honey. You already have 28 AP.
Oh, okay. I should probably be Donald's. No, I kind of want the treasures. Goofy? Nope, you don't get that one. Items. Silver magic essays of in the shadows. Something else. Holy crap, I can get a lot of setups. Stats, figure. Okay, I'm gonna go back and change this. It's about to go down, bro. Let's go. As I swing and miss. Now you guys can only just focus on him. Damn it, Goofy, you took my shit. Okay, which ways do I got to go?
Head up.
Oh, I know.
You can run up the walls in this one.
I know, but certain walls go certain ways, right? There's like kind of secret directions. Sort of. Secrets? Secrets? My secrets.
You have secrets?
My secrets.
AP boost. My secret.
Oh, your secret.
No, you're not. You're my lover.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking around the environment as I do this, so I'm not trying to miss something. I like how he just can defy gravity. Is Sora dead or something? How does he just defy gravity? That's probably going to get explained in number 4, right? How he just defies death. For most of, 1, 2, and 3. There's an apple over there in that tree.
I think we might be going in circles.
Sorry. Did I make a turn at the wrong rock? Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Shows up just like that. Oh no, it's called Olympus this time, right? Cool. It's not just the Colosseum, it's a Olympus.
Well, like I told you that, I've beaten this game before, honey.
I know.
Alright, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
Well, that's just you. What is that?
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget.
How did they get away with saying oy vey in a kid's fucking cartoon game?
Oy vey is just like saying, oh my gosh.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. Look it up.
You know, never mind.
What, oy vey in Spanish?
No, it's not Spanish. It's Jewish. Or,
oy vey? No, it's not.
Is it
not? No. Oy vey just means like, oh my gosh.
Look it up. I swear, that looks good.
What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Indicating dismay or grief.
Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
Honey, titans are coming.
I thought that meant something else.
You're already about to go up against the Titans.
Hitting hard on the first one, man.
Sailing right to where I left. That'll be.
And they left James Woods as the actor.
Nice work, boys. So
that's the original actor.
Cosmic coup thing.
And they walk away.
Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you two. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo! Exits that way! Hey, it was great seeing ya! Happy trails! Wars!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
How do they know about Earth?
This counts.
Put me down.
Just a second.
Impatient little fuck.
You guys are here. Sora, Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Well, what do you think, Sora? What do you have to ask?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually,
hemorrhoids.
We bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
It's the silent killer, man.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint.
What?
Well, whatever he's herpes. Playing, I'm sending him running back across the sticks.
Dang, Herpes at it again.
It's our Herc.
Du Schwab. Du Schwab. Brand new save. Let's go. I don't understand that. 33 minutes in, but I'm 39 minutes in on my video.
Because you didn't actually fully start the game, because you sat for like the 4 minutes of the music.
Right. Got it. I got no money, but what you got to give? Bilitarine, a shield belt. I don't have enough. Okay. Well, if I'm doing the game, then I'm gonna be going for what I can with cutscene.
So, Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
Black Sora!
I just took my time remembering.
Right, yes.
Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yes.
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back? When you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you, because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora.
Keyblade
Oh boy.
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
Slow motion. If you tilt L in midair and press square in the air slide toward walls and poles, you can trigger special moves and obvious slow motion. I still don't have aerial recovery. I guess I need to fight all enemies now to make sure I get enough XP so that way I'm not under leveled for some enemies.
Involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy. Guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in.
We are heroes.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Phil, you should go with Meg. You gotta keep her safe. From which way?
Over that way.
Help me! It's a little girl.
Oh no! There's a little girl caught in the fire.
What fire? I didn't see the fire.
Running's too slow.
Then what's the other choice?
Jump!
I think you overthrew us, Herc. The hell were you aiming for, dude? She was... I could have gotten to her by now, Herc.
Thank you for saving me.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
I saved you. The bow.
We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool. Mm-hmm. As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps.
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorge, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
Chip. Mean things bother Sora. Did you know that?
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
You can take it.
Big test your head. This is the map. Nice. Yeah, it's the was that? An unlegible attack? Isn't there two ways to go? If I dropped all the way to the ground, what would have happened? I'd have to go down there and help them.
Mm-hmm.
I should do this now before anything else happens. Lose every. I think that's an okay setup. I guess I'll change it if anything happens. Waste of it, but I did it anyways. Insurance. Onion, lemon. This is a good place to save it, so thank you everybody for joining. I appreciate it if you stuck around to the end. Thank you. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. Hopefully you'll join me in the next one. If not, thank you for joining this one. This is my playthrough so far of Kingdom Hearts 3. I hope you're enjoying. Hopefully you'll stick around. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye, guys.